Right. See, determine in this question what it is saying. So in this question it is saying that find the value of k. Okay, find the value of k if x minus 1 is a factor of px in each case. Understood now? Right. So now it is already given. Listen here. It is already given that x minus 1 is a factor. It is already given. It means if when we are putting x equal to 1 in this one, it will become 0. No doubt in that. It is already given that it is a factor. So it will become 0. Okay. So as x minus 1 is a factor of px in each case, by putting the value of x is equal to plus 1 in px, we will get remainder 0. Understood? We will get remainder 0. That is understood now. And by putting this remainder 0 only, we will be finding out. So px is equal to 2x square plus kx plus root 2. So as x minus 1 is there, is a factor, when we are equating it to 0, we are getting x is equal to 1. Okay, so px is given to us, this one. And we are also given p1 is equal to 0. This is given to us. When it is told that x minus 1 is a factor, means p1 is equal to 0. Now we need to find the value of k. So how we will be finding? We will be just equating this 2x square. Okay, so p1 is equal to 0 when we are writing. So we will write it in a proper manner. So p1, so we will be substituting the value here. So 1 square plus k into 1 plus root 2 is equal to 0. P1, so this is P1, is equal to 0. Okay. So now what we are finding? 2 into 1 square? 2 plus
k,
k only plus root 2 is equal to 0. So now what we are finding here? We are finding k is equal to, this one also will go this side and this one also will go that side. So minus 2 plus root 2. Both will become minus. Okay. This will go this side. So minus 2 minus root 2. So we can write minus 2 plus root 2. So the value of k is minus 2 plus root 2. In this value, k is equal to minus 2 plus root 2, this x minus 1 will become a factor. Understood or not? Okay. Okay, just write, note it down. Note it down fast. Similarly, second one we will solve. Okay. Again, second one also we, that is given, p1 is equal to 0. So p1 is what here? Now k into 1 square minus root 2 into 1 and plus 1 is equal to 0. It is giving you k, okay, and minus root 2 plus 1 is equal to 0, which is further giving you k is equal to root 2 minus 1. In this case, k is equal to root 2 minus 1. You have got it. Third one, suppose if you are going, if you are finding for this third one, okay, so p1, so this is for third, okay, p1 is equal to k into 1 square minus 3 into 1 and plus, again k has come here, again k has come there, okay, so k is equal to 0. Now what we are getting, so k minus 3 plus k is equal to 0, then it is 2k minus 3 is equal to 0. Further you got what? A is equal to 3 by 2. Yes or no? So these are the values we have got when it is a factor. Okay? Understood now? Right. Good. Just note it down.